Yes, children, let me tell you the parts of the leaf. See, as you can see, I'm having the leaf which is green in color. See, the main part which you see, that is the green one, it is called as leaf blade. What we call it? Leaf blade. It is the flat part of the leaf and it usually green in color. Fine. Next is you can see the outline of the leaf, that is called as leaf margin. It is called as leaf margin. The edges of the leaf, or we can say the sides of the leaves, is called as the leaf margin. Now next you can see this having a few lines. Fine. You can see the center line here, and then few lines are right side and few are left hand side. The central part of the line that we can see, it is called as mid vein. We can call it mid vein. And the lines which are left and right hand side, they are called as veins. They are called as veins. Fine. And next, this part, it is called as stalk. What we call it? Stalk. So it is, this is the stalk, and it is the part of the leaf which is connected to branch or the stem of the plant. So these are the different parts of the leaf, and now I'll send you one picture of parts of a leaf.